We are back in Minecraft, and this time I am recording my vocals separately with Audacity, I believe, right? Okay, sweet. Yeah, recording it separately with Audacity, so the audio quality should be a lot better because you should be able to hear me now, and I can make the game not be incredibly loud. I can also go here and turn down the music so it's not making me go deaf. Sweet. Okay, cool. I'm not quite sure what my plan should be for this time. I'm not sure how long I have to play, because that's pretty. I'm not sure how long I have to play exactly. Because I'm in university right now, and it's Thursday. And it's, well, you can't see what time it is for me, but right now it's like 9:46. And I have a class tomorrow at like 9:50, so I can play for a few hours. But I think if my friends want to call, then I'll probably hop in with them. However, I'll try and get something done on here. Is there a way to leave the bed? That's the question. It's funny looking. What? Oh, that's jank. Okay, well. I guess I slept through the night. That wasn't quite intentional, but whatever. It happened, I guess. Okie dokie. So. Oh, yep. There's a dark spot in there. Creeper chasm, no. Okay. Creeper chasm has been cleared of creepers once more. Think I'm gonna try and finish off the wall. I'm thinking something that I could do is, I can probably go find some animals to eat because I hunger. I hunger very much for animals to eat. Or I could go vegan. I could farm some food. I could go vegan and farm some food. I could do that. Don't know if I want to do that though. Wonder what percentage of these trees are going to be like the really tall, annoying ones to cut down. Okay. Old Minecraft generation was so nice. I think right now I'm going to do a tiny, tiny bit of mining. And I think I will just kind of maybe make it out from here or something. That's a big thing of coal. Big vein. Like the kind that pops out your arm. Because that's totally the same usage of the word vein. No. Light, come back. It won't be the largest room necessarily, but it'll be a room. Okay, a few have grown. Think something that would actually be pretty cool is if I make this like a sort of like terraced. So I could have this all be like one big level up here. And then down here, I could have like a second level that's like mostly. Ow, that's like mostly flat. Chicken. I'm sorry, chicken. Dang, I'm bad at this. Chicken didn't give me meat. I do need to get some food. You know, in real life, I actually haven't had dinner. I don't think I'll be able to. I mean, There's a gas station I could walk to, but like, eh. I don't know. May or may not do that. Ooh, there's pigs down there. I could go kill those pigs. I'm gonna go kill those pigs. ...2020 all over again. Oh, it's getting dark already. Нет. Нет. Я не люблю. What? Ночь? Yeah, that sounds about right. I don't remember how to do the accusative case for ночь. I mean, it might be like ночью, but I don't think so. Something. Pig. Pig, I'm sorry, but you will be sacrificed to the gods. Which is my stomach right now. I almost just died. Yes, pork chop. I need to cook that first, actually. That would be preferable to not cooked pork chop. Oh, cooked pork chop looks like beef. I don't know why, but for a second I heard that cow and I was like, oh god, it's a bee. Oh no, it's a bee. No pork chop? Dang, that one's got places to be. Things to see, people to meet. Okay. Oh, that's janky. The text goes on top. Oh, that's kind of funny looking. Shovel. Throw your powers unto me. You know what? You know what I should do? I should make a little pen for that cow. Okay, cow. Cow. What I would like for you to do is, like, stay there. Cow, no. Cow, no. Get back. Get back, cow. Get back. Get back. No, no, no. Don't. No. Andre, yes, yes. Get up there. No. Andre, no. Get back there, Andre. No, no. No, no, no. Andre, Andre, stay. Stay. Okay. There we go. Andre is now contained. Yeah, I know what I gotta do. I gotta make a creeper observation area to safely observe the creepers from, so I can see exactly where they're getting in here from. Well, they think that they aren't being watched. You see, it's gotta be covert. It's gotta be covert. Yes! Food. Sorry. Oh, dang. He fell on the spherical tree. I think that was spherical tree, at least. No, Andre! Andre, no! Andre is no more. No, 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 no. Нет, 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 нет. Are there creepers up here? Creeper. Aw, man. Dang, will I actually have enough logs for this right now? Sweet. I think I will. Ooh, I almost walked off there. That would have been, double plus on fun. Okay. The digging shall now commence. I missed. Score. SpongeBosh. 0, chicken, 1. Well, I mean, that's kind of a funny thing to say right after I killed the chicken. I mean, in regards to me hitting the chicken with the snowball. Okay. Okay, doing it from this cluster is cheating, so let's get further. Okay. Heck yeah! Score SpongeBob 1, Chicken 1. Kobe. I don't think I hit it. Score SpongeBob 1, Chicken 2. Oof. Score SpongeBob 1, Chicken. Is that 3 or 4? I don't remember. I'll be counting in the edit and I'll know. Pigs. There are pigs up there. I can eat them. I can eat their flesh. That didn't hit. Oof. Score SpongeBob. 1 still. Oh, it's not in here. Okay, cool. It's kind of a nice tree. I'll keep that tree. And it's totally not just because I'm too lazy to cut it down. Ow. Ow. Minecarts are cool. They're underutilized, and that's all because there are better modes of transportation. So people just like to use those because they're faster. But I kind of think just the act of, like, building, like, a railway with, like, different, like, junctions and everything, that'd be kind of cool. Dang, that's so many cows. Give me your leather. This shall be the sacred tree. It gives us life. It is the sacred tree. Ah, no, creeper chasm, no. No. Oh my goodness. Whew. Burn. Oh no. Oh, that didn't look fun at all. Nope, I'm staying over here where it's safe. People at my university, for some reason, just like to scream at night. I don't understand why. It's just weird. They just like to scream. It's kind of annoying. And no, it's not like actually something happening. At least, almost certainly not. They just like to scream. I made a game on Scratch, and I released it, like, last week, and it actually blew up. It's actually, like, it's on the front page. It's in the, like, what is the community loving thing in that section. It's called Stacks. It's basically a recreation of that mobile game called Stack. You have some blocks, basically. Well, you have like a block, right, and you get to place on top of another block. The thing is, however, that whenever you place it, right, you have to time it right. And if you don't time it right, the block's gonna slightly overhang the one beneath it. And when it overhangs, the part that overhangs, it gets like cut off and it falls out. And so, progressively, your tower is going to get, like, smaller and smaller as time progresses. Yes, so, I made that, and that, as of last I checked, had, like, over 61,000 views. And I'm like, dang, that blew up, because my next most viewed game, it's called The Ballad of the Lawnmower, and it's only got like 4,000. I mean, 4,000's really good. At least it felt like it at the time. 4,000 felt really good, but yeah, no, that's nowhere even near 61,000. And it's going up from there. It might even get more views than that. I don't know where it'll go, but It's doing pretty good so far. It's been in that tab for like 2 days. I wonder how long it'll go for. It's pretty neat. Makes me excited. Made me feel nice. Made me smile. I can probably light it up fairly decently with this. Nope. How sad. See a cave like right out from here somewhere. Well, that would be it. Ow. There we go. I wonder if you can make a little safe drop thing kind of constituting that. Like, as long as you don't land on the edge over there, you should be good. Oh, that is safe. Awesome. Okay. The Battle of the Ages. Okay. Thank you, Ledge. Painful and annoying. Dang, where are all these creepers coming from? Oh my god, they know I'm here. They know I'm here. Oh my god, they do know I'm here. Oh no. Dude, I feel like this is like, what? The Alamo? I don't know. I'm gonna get like PTSD just from hearing like grass walking noises that aren't me. I think once I'm done mining these, mining, yeah, once I'm done felling, I guess, these trees, I'm gonna finish out the little border I've got going with the logs. And I think that'll be it for now. I think that'll be it for this episode. Well, I think that's it for this episode. I mean, not too much got done. I pretty much only made like a like terracey kind of thing, but I mean, you get done what you get done. Probably add more to it later, add some more terraces and actually build some structures and whatnot. Maybe I could have like a little, maybe I could have like a tower up there or something, I don't know. Have something coming off here, like a little deck, a little patio, diving board, I don't know. Pig. I think that's it, guys. I think that's it. Adios. Das Vidania.